Good morning, everybody. This morning we are going to help one of the partners for the class CM7 in Fresno State. And we are going to help Eco Garden. Eco Garden is one of the people or a group of the people that help homeless people in Fresno by making tiny houses for them to live, or like a proper place that have the living standards for the people to live. And let's get started. First of all, we're going to wear PPE.
Just okay. Keep enough for that plastic anchor.
Jerry, be careful. Slowly. Oops! Okay. That's Jerry doing the sign in for everyone. So each time you go to the sign, the supervisor is gonna sign you in and out. So the way in here, they're using solar panel for electricity, and they collecting rainwater. And for these two houses, we only worked on the roofs. We made the roofs here, and it was good knowledge for us to know how to make the roofs and why the roofs are looking like this. And we took care of the sustainability of the roofs, and we used green products for the roofs also. We've learned all that.
Yeah, just push it.
Okay, push it like this?
Yeah.
Now we're cutting this 2x4 30 inches to work on the egg. And I am now for safety. First of all, we would like to thank Fresno State and the Department of Construction Management for giving us the opportunity to apply what we learned in class on our real life to have us ready and well prepared to start our own life of construction.
I'm so proud and happy to have grown so many new materials in my life recently, and I'm so happy to practice that. I was working with jewelry in the garden, so I learned so many things, and I'm thankful for Fresno State. I'm thankful for the students work with me, Nawab, and Ahmad, and Professor Fadi too.
Ahmad, I'm with you. Personally, I like the experience because now I'm able to understand the course that I study in CM7. So that's helped me a lot to be good with my hands and strength with the tools. Overall, I get a better and my critical thinking and much more thanks to Eco Garden and the effort of construction management and stuff. Thank you so much.